everyone, and welcome to the Mini Toy Love channel. And today I have a Calico Critters video for you guys. I have a lot of home accessory little sets that are available for your Calico Critters to play with. First up, I have the breakfast platter, which looks so adorable. There's like bunny eggs and a little bunny pancake maker, that looks so cute. I also have the microwave cabinet, laundry and vacuum cleaner, kitchen island, the bed comforter set, and then in back here I have one of like the wall lamps and a curtain set. So lots of cute stuff for your little Calico Critter friends. Let's go ahead and get started. First up, I'll start with the kitchen island, and look how cute. You're gonna make waffles or something there. In real life, I wish I had a kitchen island. That would make my life easier and maybe I'd cook. So here's all the little pieces it comes with. That's adorable that you get not only the playset, but a little fun set of accessories to play with and add, as well as a scale, a little mixer. How cute is that? Okay, so let me get this open. First up, you have the island itself, which has some storage space in front. Cute little flower design on the woodwork. And it continues up to the tabletop. There's a little sink in back. I like the little pipe, and you can also use that for more storage. And of course, it's the perfect size to fit your Calico Critters. It comes with this little milk carton. Fresh milk, very cute. You get a cute mixer. These are very Remit-like, and you can lift this up to take out the bowl, and then put it back in, and the mixer actually turns, so that's awesome. You also get a little weighing scale. Put this in back. A bag of flour. Ooh, I put that sticker on a little off center there. I can fix that. You have this cute little basket of eggs. Those are adorable. We'll put them on the scale. You have this little ladle. Spoon. It looks like a little egg spoon of sorts. Very cute. And then you have the waffle slash donut maker, because it comes with two different irons. So this one, if you open it up, let's unfold that, you have the circle donuts, and these are removable pieces as well. So that's so cute. You can play bakery going on here. And then you can switch out the iron pieces, and your other one is a little waffle house and a waffle flower. Which I think that's an adorable design. And then here's a little doily type of plate. And then you have the waffle house and waffle flower that you can then, oops, I knocked down our red panda daddy. And you can load those in there as well, and it closes back up, and serve your little donuts on a plate. So that's really cute. You get a lot of stuff in the little island set. Let's pick him back up. Next up, let's open the bed and comforter set. It says form-fitting mattress. Okay, that's adorable. That bunny looks like he's having a good night's rest. So cute. So here's the cute bed. It has the little flower motif design on the headboard and the end there. Very cute. And then here's the foam fitting mattress. It has like a little indentation for your Calico Critter. It actually feels pretty soft. Like it's actually foam under this, yeah, this white sheet. Oh my goodness, I knocked that down. We'll clean that up in just a sec. And then you get your adorable little flower comforter. It has a little lace design with the bow. And I love how it goes around the back, so you can literally tuck in your Calico Critter. And then you also have a little pillow. And it is a pillowcase. You have a foam piece inside. These are just so high quality and nicely made. That is so cute. So let's get our little baby sister red panda. Actually, she's more like a toddler. And we can tuck her in, although she has a pretty big tail. Okay, that is absolutely adorable. Let's go back to our kitchen accessories with the microwave cabinet. And it says, turn the dial to heat up the pie. That's really cute too. Includes everything shown. Here's a look at the cabinet part. And I just love the attention to detail. Even the doorknobs are little flower door handles, which that is awesome. It opens up. On the window piece, you have the little flower motif. They are just high quality, beautifully detailed toys. Yeah, they do not have a generic feel like some toys nowadays do. So I appreciate that. I think Calico Critters definitely spends a lot of time and care with their items. And then here is the microwave that comes with this, and you can open the glass door, which that is awesome. And that can sit there, and then it comes with the little serving tray, and then there's your apple pie. And even the color on the apples, it's sort of like dusted as if they have cinnamon on top. So then what's really neat is that you can open this up, put your pie in the microwave, and then if you watch him back, when you turn it, it goes to like red to show that it's being heated up. Isn't that neat? And then you can, you look at those dials in back, then it goes back to white. So if you're playing, that's, you know, how you know your microwave's on. That's so cute. I like that set a lot as well. Okay, the next accessory pack I want to open is the breakfast playset. Look at how fun. We can serve breakfast in bed. Yes. And it says a bunny-shaped grill. That is also super cute. Oh, look at the bunny family. That's adorable. And then these are all the pieces it includes. Oh, it has a little toaster too. So here's a look at everything this set comes with. You get this adorable little blender, and the lid does open. So if you want to blend some fruit, there you go. I like the color. The teal color looks very retro. And then you get two each of the plates that already come with the egg and some lettuce there. And then two little forks, one I dropped. And then here's one of our little bunny pancakes, which is super cute. You also get two little glasses and then a little fruit bowl. Also has the flower design. So you get an apple, two bananas. Oh my goodness, I am dropping everything. Where did the other banana go? There we go. And then you have this cute little yellow toaster. Ah, it has two pieces of toast there. And you can put your toast in it and click it that way, and then it pops up. So that's really adorable. And the toast themselves, they're plastic pieces, but they're kind of squishy. And you can put them in the bread basket. What a cute little playset. And then it also comes with another waffle maker, but this one's a bunny one. So you open it up and there you go, and look at just a happy bunny. And then this one's removable as well. So you can make breakfast and serve your little Calico Critter friends. Super cute. Okay, we're down to two more items. Let's open our laundry and vacuum cleaner set. Look at the little baby by the washer. I don't know why, but that picture is just adorable. Is he afraid of the vacuum? He might be. Everyone's afraid of the vacuum at some point in childhood. And it says, turn a dial, drum spins, closed door, water appears. Oh, how cool is that? Okay, yet again, this is an adorable set. It comes with this little blanket, which now the picture tells a story. The baby is possibly waiting for his blanket to dry. Look at, he just wants his blanket, and he's probably keeping an eye on the vacuum because it's scary. So that is so cute. So we have this cloth little pink blankie, and then here's the wash machine. And I just like the detailing inside. It has all those little like air vent thingies, so you can put his blanket inside. So cute. Close it back up, and then this spins, and then you can see the quote-unquote water is the plastic panel that makes it look like it's swishing around. And it actually does kind of move the blanket around as you go. Oh my goodness, that is so adorable. It actually has two sides. So you can do it faster to spin, but there's that. Oh my goodness, that's so cute. So then you also have the vacuum, which is really cute. So the wheels don't spin, but what's really neat, because I have a vacuum that looks very similar, this piece pops out and you have a hand vac. Like what? That is so cute. That's perfect. So that's adorable. These are such nice little playhouse features. And very realistic, so Daddy can continue vacuuming there. Super cute little set. And then our last set are the wall lamps and curtains. So I do have the Red Roof Cottage, and I'm gonna see if these will fit to that. But look at how like fancy that looks when they're all strung up and put together there. So I will get that, and then we will take a closer look. Okay, so after reading the directions and everything, this playset only works with the Red Roof Country Home. I have the smaller little set, which is the Country Cottage, but it won't work with this set. The Country Home has places in the walls where you can snap these elements in, both the curtain rods and then the lighting fixtures. So just FYI, this set only works with the Red Roof Country Home, but you do get the little drapes, and I actually assembled one of them, which looks super cute. Now, worst came to worst, I'm sure you can like super glue this to the wall too, if you bought that set and not the Country Home. But here's one of the little curtains. Oh my goodness, look at the lace work, the flower design. You have these little bow clips that go on top. I think that's adorable. And then, so you get a bunch of curtains, and then you also get the lighting fixtures. You get four of these lights, they hang like this. And how cool is that? But again, the piece that would snap in goes with the Red Roof Country Home. And it looks like there's several throughout the house that all these fixtures will fit into. So it's more of an addition for that house, dollhouse. But look at how cool that lamp is. You get four of those and you get five curtain rods. Here's another look at all our super cute Calico Critters home accessory packs. You guys will have to let me know which one was your favorite or your favorite item in general from today's opening. Leave me a comment down below. As for me, I'm really impressed with just the quality and attention to detail with these toys. I really like all of them. The kitchen items are awesome because these pieces do remind me of Rement. Rement is a great size for these. They also make little subsequent packs that I've opened before for Calico Critters. So I think that's really cool. It's a great size. I love how they're interactive. You can make waffles, you can microwave your pie, you can wash the little blankie. So super cute. I definitely highly recommend these for a cute little animal dollhouse type toy, and great for miniature displays as well. So that'll do it for this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, feel free to subscribe. If you're interested in mini toys, definitely check out my Rement playlist. There's a lot on there. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.